Today is the last day to eat at Rosey's pop-up bistro in downtown Fargo before the restaurant temporarily closes its doors. That's because it's going under construction to add more to its dining experience. According to its Facebook page, once construction is complete, the restaurant will have North Dakota's first ever kombucha bar, a seafood market, and a wine tasting. It will also offer live entertainment. A Facebook post says Rosey's hopes to reopen by April.